Hi guys, my name is Natasha Buteme. I'd like to welcome you all to my channel. I'll be doing different stuff, but my main focus will be on makeup, and I really hope that we are going to interact and we're going to form a community and interact. Let's get right to the video. So today I'd like to do a video as not really a get ready with me, but I'd like to show you how I do my makeup. I usually clean up my eyebrows using the LA Girl Pro Conceal. This is in the shade Dark Cocoa. Let's go, let's go. Stop wasting minutes. You know I always keep you on your toes when you're in it. So don't keep it away from me for long. I'm gone, I want you all alone. Touch me, tease me, love me, please me, baby. I'm going to do our eyeshadow. I use Pro Conceal as my eyeshadow base. This is in the shade Toffee. I use Toffee because it's light. Okay, use any bright shade that I get, but right now I have Toffee, so this is what I'm gonna use. This is the look I'm trying to recreate, guys. If you can see, this is the look I'm trying to recreate. I'm going to start with green. I don't even know which palette she used, but I'm gonna use the colors I think are gonna match up to that look. So, oh, this one is broken, guys. I won't be able to show you, but it is called Maybelline New York, the City Mini Palette. For my ladies who feel me, I know you want it bad. You ain't gotta fight. Bring it on back. When you're ready, we'll take flight. Disappear into the night. You got a palette that you want. Say wish you had a switch that you could hit, let him know what you wear. You got a fella that you want. Need some old school love. Put your hands up in the air, let him know that you care. You don't wanna be my man, but I wanna be your girl. I'm gonna use the Jonah K Cosmetics palette. I'll use the shade Bold. Bold, if you can see Bold. This is Bold. Anything I want, I get. Watch me start and flex. I need a nigga that's gonna turn me out and pull my G-string down south. So guys, I like using this glitter eyeliner. I got it from Dubois. If you'd like to know where I got it from, it was 150 shillings. It's been a lifesaver because I'm able to make my eyeshadow pop even more, and it also helps me correct, because sometimes when you're cutting your crease, you may not be so straight. Like, if I don't know if you can see, but this one isn't that straight, so it will help me correct that. So guys, the next thing I'm going to do is moisturize my face using this Nivea Shine Control Moisturizing Day Cream. Rimmel Stay Matte. So guys, I'm not sure which foundation I'm going to use, but I think I'd like a matte finish and a foundation with full coverage, so I'm going with Revlon Color Stain, and I'm gonna mix it with Maybelline Super Stay in the shade 375. That's Java Java. Need
school night. Wish you had a switch that you could hit, let him know what you with. You got a fella that you want. Need some old school love. Put your hands up in the air, let him know that you care.
My concealer is still in the shade Dark Cocoa, the same concealer I used to line to clean up my eyebrows. Then I'll go in with my illegal pro powder to set that. Illegal was my first, when I started using original makeup after I quit the work products. Illegal was the first company that I decided to buy products from. I bought their foundation. I'm going to use this Fit Me Matte as my contour. I don't know if it's going to work. We're going to try it with you guys. Et toi avec le sweat noir et à l'eau du superstar, t'es mon soleil tous les soirs. Dis-moi comment tu fais ça. When you move to Azabu, tu la zikuna kudata. I've always used this since I started using makeup. I've never tried any other, never tried Maybelline, never tried Revlon. It's the only one I use. It's affordable and it's good. So guys, my camera, the battery died before I was able to do the whole look. I just give you the details of what I used. For my lip gloss, I used this together with my eyeliner, my brown eyeliner, Davis number 3. For my setting spray, I used this. Let me know in the section, in the comment section, if I managed to get the look I was supposed to get or I failed at it. But I think I did. Thank you guys for tuning in. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you for tuning in. Till next time. Bye.